So welcome back to more Assassin's Creed 2. Let's get to this mission, guys. I will see you in just a moment. Alright, looks like we're here. Here's Leonardo. Here. Buddy, how's it going?
Thank you, Ezio. You saved my life.
I know.
You did what had to be done. You would have done the same.
I doubt it. Bravery is not my strong suit. I owe you a debt, brother.
Di niente.
Tutti a bordo! Fra poco si salpa!
That's our traghetto. Venezia waits.
Where's your pass?
What pass? You don't have a pass?
Who didn't
know? You can't enter Venezia without a pass. Who invited you?
Nobody.
Basta! No pass, no entrance!
Don't worry, Leonardo. I'll come up with something.
Don't just stand there! I need help!
Oh my god, lady, what is your problem?
Qualcuno mi aiuti! Non so nuotare!
Yo, what the fuck? That's so weird. Why can't I use this boat? Maybe I should try this one? That works too. This is so weird. What the fuck is this? This is so weird!
Oddio, ti scongiuro! Qualcuno mi aiuti! Aiuto!
What the f- Okay. Oh, okay. It's all making sense now. This still control is fucking awful. I'm trying to help you, shut up. If I could stop wrestling with the controls.
Madonna.
Oh, you're good. The ladies must like you.
I wasn't looking to impress, only to help someone in distress.
Which is exactly why you impress. And you are Messer...
Auditore, but please, call me Ezio.
I'm Caterina. Now, Ezio, we must find you suitable reward. Do you have any suggestions?
There is perhaps something you could help me with.
I'm all ears.
Yes, signora. Whatever you say, signora.
He won't trouble you anymore. I took care of it.
Thank you, Caterina.
Perhaps we'll see each other again. Should you ever find yourself in the city of Forli, it would be my pleasure to welcome you.
I look forward to enjoying your hospitality.
Is that easy, huh?
Please accept my most humble apologies, Messere. Had I known...
It's quite all right, my friend.
All right, on the boat we go.
Be careful, Ezio. Do you know who that was?
My next conquest.
I don't think so, Ezio. That's Caterina Sforza, daughter of the Duca di Milano. Her husband is...
Husband?
Si, her husband is the Lord of Forli. That woman is as powerful and dangerous as she is young and beautiful.
Sempre come una donna per me.
Something tells me that's not the last I'm gonna see of her. Can I put my old cape back on? This new cape is kind of annoying me.
Everything all right?
Better than all right. You're making amazing progress.
Oh, that's how I get out the Animus.
Amazing is quite a strong word.
Then why are we stopping?
Prolonged exposure to the Animus can have, side effects.
Awesome.
It's nothing to worry about. You haven't shown any of the symptoms.
Then why are you pulling me out?
Symptoms.
Degradation of cognition, temporal hallucinations, multiple awareness issues, overlapping reality, you know.
So what you're saying is...
What we're saying, Desmond, is if you're not careful, you may not need the Animus to visit with your ancestors. Which wouldn't be a bad thing, assuming you could control it. Up until now, though, no one has.
Subject 16.
We have safeguards, Desmond. And they kept him in the Animus for way too long, sometimes days at a time. We're being careful with you.
I hope so.
Anyway, I was hoping we could test out your skill retention. See if you've picked up some of Ezio's abilities.
I'm game.
Great. Meet me downstairs when you're ready.
Okay. You're gonna be a bitch to me again.
What are you up to?
What am I up to? Who are you? My mum? I've been running traces on the Codex pages, looking to see if any of them are still around.
And?
Nothing concrete. Reports of one in the archives of the National Central Library in Florence. Maybe a few in the hands of collectors. Probably Templars. I'd send someone to check it out, but we're very short on manpower.
How do you think the Codex wound up in Italy? I mean, it seems so random.
Dante Alighieri by way of Marco Polo.
Seriously?
Something happened in 1321, yeah? Now, I'm still working on making the connections, but from what I can tell, Polo encountered the assassins while visiting Kublai Khan. This right, this must be when he obtained the Codex. Now, when he returned to Italy, he passed it on to Dante. Dante was close to him, if not an assassin himself. Now, I've no idea what brought the two of them together, but I'll tell you what, I reckon we could find out.
I don't think Lucy wants us messing with the Animus.
Yeah, you're right. We've got enough to deal with. I guess satisfying my curiosity will have to wait.
Yeah, it will. I don't want Lucy to, like, shoot me in the face or something.
Hey, nice work today. You're a natural.
Thanks. It's definitely getting easier.
That was all in one day? What?
I went through at Abstergo. Nice to be with the good guys.
Good guys? Let's not get carried away.
What's that supposed to mean?
In case you've forgotten, Rebecca, we're assassins. I can look it up for you if you like. Basically, it means we assassinate people.
Only when we have to.
It's a choice. You're choosing to kill.
I haven't killed anyone.
No, not yet. But what do you think all this is for, eh? You think Lucy is giving you Ezio's abilities so you can build schools in South America and deliver rice to starving Indonesians? What are you, Desmond? A vegan? You'd be the first vegan assassin in history.
Look, it's not ideal. And taking a life is never easy. But sometimes, there's no other way. Sometimes, Desmond, people have to die for things to change.
She's got a point. But don't fool yourself into thinking you have no say. I mean, isn't that what we're all about here? Safeguarding free will.
He does raise a point, even if I do want to hit him right in his fucking jugular. God, your walk is so weird! I think you're just shaped weird in general. I don't understand. What the fuck is this? That's weird. I'm just gonna take off on full sprint.
So what's the plan?
We're gonna see what you've managed to retain.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
You wanna get the blood off your shirt?
Abstergo's out there, looking for us. They're better funded and better equipped. So it's only a matter of time before they find this place. We need to be ready for them when they do. I want you to activate the warehouse's defense system. I'll let you figure out how to reach the sensors.
Oh, come on. Not even a hint?
Open your eyes, Desmond.
By that, she means that.
That you, got it!
What the hell?
Lucy? I'm seeing things.
Do the hallucinations last longer than 30 seconds?
No.
Then it's nothing to be worried about. It'll pass.
Yeah, that's quite comforting, ma'am. I appreciate your assistance on the subject. Where was I supposed to head now? Yeah, fuck. Press any button. Why?
So, how am I doing?
You've picked up every single one of Ezio's skills. The adoption rate is fantastic. Another day or two and we'll be done.
I'm probably gonna die. That's what's gonna happen next. Jesus. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh, but why? What the fuck am I even trying to do again? I forgot what she wanted me to do.
Alright, you gotta tell me. Why Ezio? Why Italy? I mean, we could have just gone back to Altair again. Followed him during his early years.
It started with 16.
Ah, good old Subject 16. He repainted my room, you know. With his blood.
I'd been going through his files. Vidic flagged a couple of his Animus sessions. A bunch of different ancestors, different dates and locations. Ancient Africa, the Middle East. But towards the end, he became obsessed with Italy. I think he knew about the vault.
So what, I just turned all of these on?
Later Animus sessions are missing. And the sessions that are there, after everything the Templars put him through, after everything I put him through, it's all scrambled. If we hadn't pushed 16 so hard, we'd have the answers already. And maybe he'd still be alive.
So you're after the Codex and the Vault.
I knew you had an ancestor in Italy who was at the center of all of this.
What the fuck? Yeah, that's not normal. Did I get them all?
I think we're done for the day. You should get some rest.
Lucy, what happened to 16 wasn't your fault. You were just as much a prisoner as I was.
Thanks. Good night, Desmond. I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad I'm not dead. Where the fuck do I sleep at? Why the fuck do I run like this? What in the hell? What the hell is this, man?
What the hell?
Why am I Altair again?
What is this? Where am I? It's Agri. Altair. How the hell? Not even in the Animus. I must have passed on. That must be his target.
Alright, let me go get her. Where the fuck did she go? Why can't I hit you? Oh, fuck! I tried to assassinate her and, like, tripped over her. Where'd she go? She went this way. Hi. I can't just... Guess not. You fucking asshole! This is not going as smoothly as I'd hoped. They would have made this more interesting if, you know, you could assassinate these guys. Fuck, I know where this is, though. Because I remember who I assassinated here. I don't remember them exactly, but I remember where and when I assassinated them. Maria, what the fuck are you doing? Really? Really? You do me like that? How the fuck do I get up here? Looks like I'm going this way. They did render this pretty nicely in remastered graphics. What the fuck is this bullshit? I heard this was weirdly... This... He just will not get on that fucking thing. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'd read something about that on the internet where that shit was like, people were confused because that shit was like damn near impossible to do.
It's the woman from Acre. What was her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her. Whoa, all right, wasn't expecting that.
Okay.
Wait a second. Stuck here with Maria? Oh shit. That must be. This is one weird dream.
That's what that means. That's how the next in the bloodline was born.
To barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
Alright. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to join us.
Sorry.
Fuck off.
Long night.
What a professional. What a professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some actual work done. Madness, isn't it?
Sean, please, that's enough.
All right.
Dude, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I swear to God. You're such a bitch.
Hey.
Hi.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
You sure?
We lost two more teams last night. That's eight more of us just gone.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what to do anymore. It just keeps getting worse and worse.
Hey, remember what you told me? You gotta have faith. And look, here we are, safe and sound.
For how long? And when they find us, then what?
When that happens, if that happens, we'll deal with it. I'll keep you safe.
Anyway, enough with my little breakdown. I should get back to work. And so should you.
Fine. Let's do it. Put me back in! Cape not effective in this area. Why am I not surprised? Whoa, what the fuck is this? This is new. Leonardo, buddy, what's going on?
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect?
I don't know, you tell me.
Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride.
Mm-hmm.
Let
sure.
us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful?
I don't know.
And her clock tower, magnifico.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Come, come. More to see.
Is there really, though?
No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here.
Emilio disagrees.
No, no, stop, stop.
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Wow. Just in case I need to assassinate somebody. What is this?
Amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
I know they didn't just fucking rob me.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bajanate, if you ask me.
Is Ezio starting to grow some facial hair?
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
Well, you kind of brought that on yourself. Shouldn't have been whining like a bitch. Whoops.
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my
friend. It's probably...
Di nulla.
You probably shouldn't keep your door open, Leonardo. You never know. Alright, let's go get us, as he would say, quote unquote, an audience with whoever the hell he wants an audience with. Seems like it's highly protected. Shit. I'm getting hella money in the villa chest. I'll probably go back and pick some of it up later, off the record.
What are you doing here? There, which way?
You belong down below with the rat. Peasants are not allowed.
You should not be up here. Why
Is
are you up here?
Say your prayers, Krimi.
That's one. Oh, nice. Whoa. Shot me with a fucking arrow, that bitch. As you wish. There goes my notoriety. We should be good.
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way. Never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Fine.
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Jesus, there's so much going on. I'm getting my ass beat. Fuck off. Would you stop trying to engage in open combat? Fucker.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Damn, it doesn't look like you're gonna make it.
I'd be better off on my own.
Shut the fuck up.
What are you doing?
I'm moving faster than you! Fuck off!
Kill him.
Shit.
I'll make sure each of you dies.
You're getting closer. All right, come on. That works too.
Go.
All right, you bastards. Who wants to die first? What are you doing? Hurry.
Let's go. I'm waiting on you. Come on. Lady, if you don't shut up.
You're better off on my own.
Then do this on your own. The fuck? Whoa, okay.
Cristo, my leg.
Can you walk?
What do you think?
God damn it.
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
That's right. They'll take him out.
Pick me up.
Whoops.
I mean no harm to anyone.
Out of my way. Okay.
All who need aid are
Hugo.
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass on here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go. I'll deal with the guards.
I was trying to dive off. I guess not.
Quickly.
I'm trying. Hammy, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, I was trying to.
I'm getting out of here. This is too much.
This I gotta let you see. Hola!
I'm looking. Aha! Yes! Bullshit.
They're shooting at us!
I'm working on it. Oh, fuck. Shut up! Get down! Not what I want to jump on. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Come on. There we go. What the fuck? This is so awkward. Shit. Man, if I get desynchronized right now. I'm trying to. The fucking climbing is not wanting to work with me. We got more guards. They're literally like right there. What the hell are they doing? Doesn't look like they're moving. No, they're not moving. Okay.
He's dead, idiota. Say a prayer later.
Porco demonio.
I need to see Antonio.
Be careful. Let me do it. Go and find Antonio.
Mr. Ugo, do what he says.
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini.
Hey, hey. Wake up.
Who am I looking for now?
We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourself useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
There we go.
Where are we?
Om. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not to...
Now!
Come, boy. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel polo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Benfica, you work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
She doesn't seem like she likes you.
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
All right. So with that, I would like to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share with your friends. Share with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part. Later on.